say Spencer and Pacey, I would say, and just her happiness.
Is there going to be a chance that things will kind of get back together for them?
That's a question for Marlene King or Oliver Goldstick. Well, unfortunately, he probably already passed over. I mean, there's always ebbs and flows with any relationship. So.
And at this point, who would be your best guess for the poor girl who could be in the church?
I have no idea, but it would be amazingly shocking if it was anything.
What's the biggest lie you've ever told?
Oh, I can't tell you that. Then it won't be a lie anymore.
Keegan, let me ask you one question.
Yeah.
What was probably, before you got into entertainment, what was the worst job you had?
Oh, God. I was, I did everything from dishwashing to, but I think the worst job that I ever had was I was a bowl operator.
You was a what operator?
A bowl operator. I would operate the mechanical bowl.
Were you so good at riding it?
I was really good at riding it. That's how I got fired. Was because
you was a bull operator.
I was a bull operator.
Well, what do you have to do with it?
So you operate the bull, you mechanical bull. So you'd have a bunch of drunk rap guys coming up to me. And I was like, I have no money in my name. And they would be like, hey. Give me a good ride. And they'd go in there and try and impress their girlfriends or
like a rat.
And I would just like throw them off. You know, he's so nuts. And that's how I got fired. I went on because I could ride it without hands. But you had to sign a release, and I didn't sign the release.
Oh, so. Right. Oh, thanks, bro. I appreciate it.
Of course, man. I just had one question. Yeah. What can you tease about the finale? What can you say?
It's going to be so shocking. I mean, it's true Pretty Little Liars form that they under-promise and over-deliver. And it's just really, really, really shocking. And so it's so shocking that when I read the script, Marlene King directed it. And I believe she write it? She wrote it.
Yeah.
I mean, I reread it like... I reread the script one more time over because I'm like, did I read this right? Or did I, like, because I was trying to figure it out. It's really that good.